The Louvre, or the Louvre Museum, is the national art museum in Paris. It's located right beside the Seine River, and today, that's where we're going to be going.
Very good. Again.
Those little shits. This is mine. Mine, I said. Look at him.
It's crazy, the amount of architect in this palace. Just outside, by the looks of it, is unreal. Compared to my little city where I'm born, I'm not used to seeing beautiful buildings like this. But now we're making our way inside the Louvre, and the lineup is pretty long. It took us about an hour to get in. Once inside, you have to pay your tickets.
We are in the pyramid, I repeat.
Do Egypt first. Egypt is one of my bucket lists where I want to go, so it's kind of cool. A little sneak peek.
Moon Knight.
Hi.
You, Khonshu. Khonshu. Khonshu right there.
Khonshu.
Smooth transition.
All the vases.
Nothing.
No, turn around.
Nah. Inside the paintings. That is crazy.
It's my crown. Yep. I didn't know. I got family here.
P-I-M-N-R.
Since that, huh? Entering the painting area. There's a lot of people here. Thank for the Mona Lisa.
is right over there.
It's all gonna be about patience.
Squeeze in, my guy.
It's right there.
Right there. Yeah, done. How about so many people?
Check the mic. Who's this advance right now?
More game up soon. Now we're in the Rome Empire.
Whose horse is that?
Reminds me of the Indiana Jones cross.
So we've reached the end of the museum. I'm Tyson Pierce. I'll catch you guys on the next one.